Oh, now is the storybooks one. Its storybook represents a chapter. Are you awake? So, Jennifer, now do you know what a bad girl you were or something? Because I couldn't read it. Is that so? You still don't remember? I mean, don't understand. Well then, I'll have you read these books. Hurry, hurry, read another story, Jennifer. Alright, let's read a storybook. Which one am I gonna pick? I think I'm gonna pick the one on the left. This is either the... Oh, it's the bird one. I'm gonna have to do some math. Oh, crap. The Bird of Happiness. And no, I'm not good at math. Once a girl found a big box. The Bird of Happiness was inside. The bird would take her for to Foreverland, or so she hoped. Each box was smaller than the last. In a cramped, dark space, she finally found her little bird. But it was far too little and far too late. The bird was long dead. It had met a bloody fate. The end. Okay, so as you guys can see, there's a page missing right here. And that's the page that we gotta find to be able to complete the chapter. Now, if I remember correctly, just only one of these storybooks will have a major boss fight, which is the mermaid one. So I'm glad that this was not it, because we just got done with a boss fight. I suppose I can save again. So let's do this. I think I'll have to eventually look up which one is the mermaid one, because I don't remember. July 1930, The Bird of Happiness. This is a fairly simple chapter as well. So, only the mermaid one is a little bit tougher because of the whole boss fight thing. It's one of those annoying boss fights. When the lucky girl closed the storybook, she noticed that the cold princess had entered the room. Oh, I love this song. I love it. The princess said softly, "The red bird. Have you found what we're looking for? Something dear to you?" Okay, so we're playing. And as always, before we keep going, I am going to equip this. I do think we can get rid of the book. We'll get it in the end. We can get rid of the letter. What are these ribbons for? Can I, I can tell him to go find something. Alright. What is this? A sock. We found a sock. Alright, what more are you gonna find for me? If this takes too long, I'm now gonna try to find, you know, some healing items and stuff like that. So if I see that this takes too long, I'll just edit this part out. If not, I'll just let you guys watch it. Strong-willed princes and the wise-looking princes were talking. The unlucky girl listened in. She doesn't seem to be skittish at all, Diana. You're right, Meg. We had better push her a little harder. We'll discuss the details later. Okay, let's meet at our secret place. Ooh, a feather. Pick it up. That's gonna be a clue. Alright. Okay, Brown. Fucking love this soundtrack. Another ribbon. Why the hell do I want another ribbon? Okay, you can't find any more. Now let's see what we can find with that damn sock. Because I have no idea what this sock is for. Wait. Oh, I thought there was something here. Clothespin? What? I am so confused. I haven't played this game in so long, I don't know what these things are for. I have to look it up. What? You made me come outside and you can't find it? Oh my god. You better find something worth it. What is this? Marble. Clothespin, another one. Are these healing items or something? Again to the library? Another marble. This better take me somewhere good, man. And these items better be worth something. Another marble, right? Yep. Okay, you can't find any more. Can you find any more marbles? No? Okay, so what are these for? Sock? Marble? That leads back to sock. Let's try and find a sock. No, okay. What are these things for? What if... Oh, now we can find biscuits. Thank you.